I want to do is I want to pull this lifter meat off. As I've mentioned in some of our other videos, this is not the spinalis. The spinalis is a ribeye cap, and I'll show you when I cut these steaks that in fact is staying on this rib section. So this is just the lifter meat. Get all the way down to that yellow cord. Now I just take my knife and work this yellow cord out. Remove that paddy whack. So there you have the lifter meat off of there.